story. So let me get right to the point. I work for an organization. I won't say which, but you can guess, hmm? Right now, I can't tell you much as long as you're still just a civilian. But I can tell you this. It's hot as hell outside, and the gas prices are through the roof. Well, we can't change the weather, but maybe we can do something about the price at the pump. You think you know what's behind it? Hmm? Well, the correct answer is no, you don't. Forget everything you've heard in the news, and forget all the brain-dead conspiracy theorists on Life Invader. You want to learn the truth? We're gonna need to bring you in. We need someone with the right skill set, the right experience. As far as I'm concerned, that means we need you. We're prepared to swear you in as a special field operative. You'll be one of us, working under our umbrella. Only you'll be significantly better paid. You sound good? Then report for duty. We're on the corner of Power Street and Swiss Street. Can't miss us.
G'day, boss. This is your cap...
All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. Because your first assignment begins immediately. I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. Suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one, Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. I've given you access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Good job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. out there first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. There'll be alarm, but that shouldn't be a problem. Hey, some kind of maintenance work. Now, we sent the location of one of their work sites. Find some of their uniforms. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard-issued GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress. Something. Honestly, it doesn't need to be much with these guys. Now get in there and head upstairs. Remember, you're supposed to be there. Look calm, look confident, and look bored.
Okay, on you go.
Careful. If they see you outside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them.
Hey, motherfucker! Ah! I'm reloading!
Get in cover! Away? I am not taking the heat for this. Agent requesting cover. On the floor, FIB. You're a fucking dick. cover! Give me cover! Drop it, FIV! You're an asshole!
Are you done? I hope so. You certainly caused enough drama for one mission. Hey, now get out and watch your back. We'll be waiting for you. inside? The items you're looking for appear to be an external hard drive and some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Your file indicates that you run a certain tax-free import and export business. Ever been hit by an FIB raid? Yeah, your wrongful possessions are probably gathering dust somewhere in that depot. That said, keep your eyes on the prize. Did you get them? Okay, get out before you break anything. All right, we have all the jigsaw pieces we need. Lose your tail, drop them off at this location, and we'll start working out how they fit together. Today, agents. Yeah, we'll get the lab rats to work on this and I'll be in touch.